catch everybody up a little bit since I haven't been on for a while. I took the head of the cabinet, stripped it out. I sanded everything down with 80 to level the surfaces. Then did 180 and 320. Where the front edge was busted up here and corners, I put Bondo in it. I mixed it heavy with Cure, put it on, and it took a few minutes for it to start to get to tighten up and get rubbery. And I took a piece of 80 and scuffed it real quick and shaped it. Saved, if you let it get hard with the big glob there, you'll spend 20 minutes versus 2-3 minutes fixing a corner or an edge like I did along here. The white on here has Kilt's sandable primer. I put a coat of that on it, and I went around and sanded it again with 320 to smooth up the surfaces. A little powder on there, you have to wipe that on. And I was just curious what my yellow was going to look like, so I figured in the little tight spots where I can't really get in, I brushed a little yellow in there to see her color. The cabinet's there. I haven't had time to get anything down to the cabinet, but I'm going to get this in paint. And I actually bought Glidden paint primer in one, gloss, semi-gloss. And that's what I'm going to use to yellow, put the yellow back on the cabinet. And hopefully it'll be dry here later this evening, and I can show everybody the decals that we made up, how I use them, and try to get the color on this cabinet for everybody. And then, if you have any questions or whatnot, I know not everything squares and straight lines. I have some tools here that I'll show everybody how to make for different shapes and things. And even with the decals that were on here, the ones we sprayed up with the plastic to make our own, if you have a particular shape, if it's curved, draw it out with your hand. Draw it with a light pencil first to get a mark, and then come over top of it with your marker. That'll help you make the shapes better. But this is where we are right now. We got the head all ready to go, and shortly here we're going to put yellow paint on it. Hopefully it dries and we can do the decals. So I can show everybody these decals do work. Thank you.